WLC nursing program is newer, so our simulation center is a little bit on the newer side. We just had it remodeled this past year. So we've got two simulation labs. We've got an OB simulation room. We have a med-surg simulation room. And then we do simulation in every semester related to every clinical experience.
Prior to having VALT installed, we were actually recording our simulations on iPads, and it was just the most inefficient process that you could imagine.
We are actually very happy with VALT now that we have it. The system in general is really easy to use. It's kind of the push of a button, you can record. We had about 15 to 20 minutes of training, and it was that simple, it was that easy.
So after every simulation, right away, we have a debriefing session with our instructors so we can see exactly what we did, where we went wrong, what could have been changed, but also the good things that we did, and we can learn from each other. There's a group of us in the lab doing the task, and then also a group of us in the debriefing room watching.
Real learning in debrief is pretty critical. The students that are observing their peers actually will write down their own thoughts. They can give constructive feedback to their peers, but they learn as a team.
It's amazing to see the students who are watching live stream cheering on their peers when they get that IV start in and they are all clapping and cheering.
A few of my favorite things about the VALT system, one being the bookmarks. You bookmark it in red to say stop, let's talk about this as a group.
And now that we have VALT, we're able to have clear markers in our recording as to where we need to go back to.
It's nice to bring in patient safety, it's nice to bring in that patient aspect if they are doing something that they shouldn't be doing.
With the use of the video cameras, it's great to be able to zoom right in using our pan tilt zoom cameras exactly where they're trying to start that IV. We can watch the entire process.
Our experience working with IVS has been phenomenal. Anything we have asked questions on, they're willing to help us. They want to make our experience better so that our students have a better outcome and learning in the long run.
So our students have been very excited to have the equipment, and they always say that they want more of it. And I believe that that really plays a big role in our retention as well.